question could Russ receive then from Deborah, that she loves him and that she's so excited about his leadership? Russ is one of those people, of which there are many, who are not a high-maintenance type. That is to say, they come to Congress prepared to help with the heavy lifting, and when there's a job to do, they say, tell me how I can help, this is how I want to lead, this is what contribution I can make. He doesn't have 50 reasons why it needs to be one way or another.